Ay.
Oh God, what made that piece of shit?
My piece of shit.
Yeah, thank God for that.
Maybe you started paying me every four, my piece of shit.
Hey, my dad didn't start paying me till I was 30, mate. Now he'd expect me to pay you when I'm just gonna take your mum away on a 3-week bloody holiday.
Oh, my mum.
Hey?
Nothing.
Look at me, think gate of him.
These buns nice and warm.
Always nice and warm for you, Bobby.
What up, mate? Just making the coffee. How you going, Bobby?
Ooh, coffee boy, huh? It's a lovely big promotion. I don't give that to anyone, you know? If you were working for me right now, you'd be running the whole business.
Told you I'm not interested.
Yeah, all you gotta do is convince the old man to sell up. You guys have a lovely prime piece of real estate right here.
Bobby, you can sabotage my own dad's business.
Everyone has a price, coffee boy.
Hey, Bobby. Get in some work, mate.
Got here. Hey, buddy. Did you actually do us a favor?
Oh, you look stressed, mate. Would you like some?
I'm good, man. My car's been repoed. Do you reckon you can give us a lift home?
Sorry, nah. I'm a bit preoccupied at the moment.
Right. See you, Scotty.
Bye, mate.
When are we going to tell me about all these? My name's on all of them.
I have a problem.
No, you don't have a problem. My name's on all of them. That's my problem.
It's not what it looks like.
It looks like identity theft. That's what it looks like.
I said I'm sorry. Look, I had to. No one would give me any more credit.
What?
Just, Phil, you're all I've got. I need you. Please, just help me.
Why would I help you? I can't even trust you. You've been lying to me for God knows how long. You told me you were going to take care of the rent. Next I hear, we're getting kicked out?
I am the victim here, okay? I am trying so hard and you are just not giving me anything. Listen to me, honestly, I'm trying so hard. Why won't you listen? I love you.
And Bobby, I can't be.
Just relax, relax. We're gonna sit down and talk some business.
I've been thinking about your offer. I'll do it. It's got to be worth my while, though.
I'm going to take care of you. I want you to know that.
I've been trying with Dad. Everything. He's just not getting it.
I know. Look, Tony, I've known him for 1,000 years, all right? He doesn't appreciate you, doesn't know that he has you. You know, to this day, he's never bought me one lousy drink after I saved his ass from those stupid tell heads.
Bobby.
Look, I'll make this simple for you. Help me take him out. Help me buy the business off him. He can take all that money and go to Bali and relax under the sun. After that, I want you to run the business for me. I need you. We can be business partners together. But I want you to understand one thing. The moment you came in that door and sat on my couch, you've entered my world. This is a world where we meander in the shadows and look for opportunities. When we find them, we grab them, and we do things with them. Tony pissed his away, that's his problem. I'm gonna give you an opportunity, and I want you to really think about it and take it. Now, whatever you do after that, I want you to always remember this forever. I am in control. This is my world we're in.
What the fuck have you done?
What are you fucking doing?